Namaste. For the first time, AstroWed is bringing you a rare series of ceremonies. Each month will be dedicated to a unique form of one of the Ashtabhairava, which is 8 forms of Bhairava. Every month, we have selected the most auspicious day, Ashtami, which is 8th waning moon, to perform a grand Homa and other power rituals to invoke each form of Bhairava to receive their 15 unique blessings. The Ashtabhairava series provides the following services. Ashtabhairava Homa series. A sacred Homa, which is fire ritual, to each form of Bhairava once in the month can bestow you with the corresponding blessings of each unique form of Bhairava. Kala Bhairava Yantra Puja. According to the traditional practices, special puja to Kala Bhairava Yantra, the power tool of the archetype Kala Bhairava, can bless you with good time management skills, relieve you from debts, and improve your ability to multitask efficiently. Shatru Samhara Pushpanchali, flower offering to overpower enemies, which has been done once in a month. Shatru Samhara Pushpanjali is a Kerala style ritual where flowers are offered to Lord Bhairava at a special power spot by chanting mantras. This traditional ritual is performed to overpower your enemies and seek relief from evil eye. Kuruti Tarpanam for Bhairava, which has been done once in a month. A Kerala style special ritual where kumkum, which is red vermilion powder mixed with water symbolizing the blood, is offered to Bhairava. In addition, a tender coconut cut at the bottom is also kept in an inverted position, and the cheti flower are offered to Bhairava while chanting special mantras for fierce manifestation of Lord Shiva. During this ritual, Kadu Madhuram, a concentrated sweet delicacy, is offered to Kala Bhairava. Performing this entire ritual called Kuruti Tarpanam, which is a Dharma Puja to Bhairava, can help you win over enemies and put an end to sufferings through your enemies. Kala Bhairava Ashtakam. Octet on Kala Bhairava, the archetype of time. Chanting by priest. Chanting Kala Bhairava Ashtakam can destroy poverty, grief, passion, anger, sins, greed, fear of death, and give you with salvation. Ellu Muduchi Deepam, that is sesame seeds lamp. Offering lamps with sachets of sesame seeds dipped in oil to Bhairava can relieve you from certain afflictions in your birth job. Mutturakkal for Kala Bhairava. Special Kerala style coconut breaking ritual to get rid of negativity and evil eyes. Drishti Muttu, physical ailment, Deha Muttu, and career obstacles, and Karma Muttu. Lighting of ghee lamps for Kala Bhairava. Ghee lamp is a favorite light offering for Bhairava. Lighting ghee lamps are believed to please the Lord and fulfill your wishes. Ashtami Day Tarpanam to ancestors and Kalkali Kichootu. Ashtami Day Tarpanam to ancestors and Kalkali Kichootu at Kerala, which is done monthly once. Offering Tarpanam to ancestors and honoring and feeding Vedic Brahmins. After Kalkali Kichootu, feet washing ceremony can appease your ancestors, absolve your sins, and can bless you with Ayur, Arogyam, and Aishwaryam, which are longevity, health, and wealth blessings. Ishwara Puja for Bhairava. Performing Ishwara Puja, where the Kala Bhairava is evoked as Lord Shiva, can bless you with his divine protection, overpower fear of death, and help you escape from accidents. Archana, light and sound ceremony to Bhairava of the month. Light and sound ceremony to each form of Bhairava once in a month can bestow you with the corresponding blessings of that form of Bhairava. Group dog feeding. Dog is a vehicle of Bhairava. Feeding dogs and taking care of them can help dissolve your sins and gain graceful blessings of the archetype of time. Offering 8 types of garlands to Bhairava and power spots, monthly 1 garland along with the archana: lemon garland, oleander flower garland, old turmeric garland, cashew nut mala, dilwa leaves garland, coconut garland, chickpea garland, and black pepper, dilwa leaf, and yellow flower garland. Offering special mala once in a month to each form of Bhairava can bestow you with the following blessings: destroy poverty and gain prosperity, receive the grace of goddesses Lakshmi, relief from evil eyes and help over the enemies, reduces the debts, good progeny, regain lost health, wealth and assets, victory in all endeavors, victory in legal issues, gain profits in business, cure chronic illnesses, excel in education and succeed in exams, overcome fear of death, relief from Saturn afflictions in birth chart, that is 7.5 years Saturn, Saturn in the 8th house, etc. Delays in marriage, Nagadosh, snake afflictions, Pitru dosh, ancestor afflictions, Veda Shabam, curse from departed souls. So participate in the rare series and get blessings from Ashtakala Bhairava.